guys, today we are going for both camping and trekking. The camping is in Prabhalgarh, that's towards Panvel, and trekking is Kalavantin, that's just to next morning, it's tomorrow morning. So let's go. So guys, we finally reached Panvel, you can see. So hi guys, as you can see, I've reached Panvel station. It's very big. You can see the ticket counter. Check the station and platforms are so big. Wait. So guys, this was the way towards the taxi stand from where we reached our base village. So hey guys, so today we have reached like the Panvel, from Panvel station to the base village. It requires like 1.5 hours public travel, that's a taxi. So this was the introduction ground where everyone has introduced themselves. So this was a demo of how to build a tent.
कलर वाला पोशन है अलग टेंट का बेस है यार.
So guys, finally we started our night trek towards the camping area. It was fun and it took 2 to 3 hours from the base village to reach the camping area. We had our dinner over there and we enjoyed the whole night, like playing Atangshri and many different games. So guys, the trek was organized by two trek companies. The first one is Indian Outdoors and the second one is Marvel Adventures.
नाम रहेगा। हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू, बार बार दिखेगा ये मेरे बर्थडे टू यू। हाँ इधर है, क्या हो गया, खत्म है ना।
We reached a camping area and we had a dinner over here and it was really yum. As you can see, this was the camping area where we built a tent and we enjoyed the whole night, discussed the ghost stories, played games and takshi and many. It was a great experience to hang out. So good morning guys, as you can see the morning scene, that's we have to like trek, that's Kalavantin Prabhalgarh both same time, the sunrise behind me, you see the fog over there. So we're going for the breakfast and from there we'll go for the trek. So let's go. So guys, this was my one of my fab trek ever. Camping and plus trekking both. So after having a breakfast and all the morning stuffs, so we started our trek towards the Kalavantin Durg.
मारना चाहिए था छाते के सर पे।
So as you can see the guy, the trekking area is very steep.
वो
स्लीपर पहन के तो ऊपर आया सोच
उठे इधर इधर
तू मेरे फोन की जाना रुक। अभी इसके ऊपर क्या चढ़ने का आ गया क्या?
विनर विनर चिकन डिनर
सामने, ये सामने प्रबलगढ़,
ये प्रबलगढ़ है
यार। हम सर
मम्मा
गाने गाने ये
गाने गाने
ये सीधा
चल चल ये सरल मिताली ऐसे का।
हाँ उसके बाद
ए बुबू मिताली आराम
थोड़ा सा प्लीज
गैप दे सर भी। हां सर
एक एक मंदिर
चला।
दुनिया का खतरनाक किल्ला
खतरनाक किल्ला बोलते इसको
काय काय कोणा कोणा जेवढी फाटली आहे
हे बघ
हे उतरताना कळे
दम लागते
काय नाही मग मी ती पण
So guys, we almost reached on the top of the fort. So you can see it was the most of a difficult phase and the last part of a trip to climb the mountain with the help of a rope and to even come down with the help of a rope. As you can see, I was literally struggling in the video to climb up, but it was great fun and it was a little bit adventurous at the same time also. So there were many people who didn't even try it and they were sitting down. And to like climb up and have a good view from the up, it was like... So on the other hand, there was this guy who just required few seconds to climb up the mountain just because of his big legs.
आरामध्ये बाइक वाट बघते अरे बात अरे बात टाइम आहे टाइम आहे हा कडक कडक आर्मी मॅन कडक बहुत हार्ड बहुत हार्ड
So our trekking and camping journey ends here. It was great fun to have a trek with so good organizers like the Indian Outdoors and the Marvel Adventures. So guys, if you like the video, you know what to do and what to not. Please subscribe, press bell button and wait for my next vlog to come.